Rob Van Dam and John Cena, two superstars responsible for some of the truly iconic moments in the Ruthless Aggression era.
The chance these two got cannot be repeated in polite company. Suffice it to say, the tribalism comes out when these guys square up.
RVD thinks Cena can't go to the extreme. Cena thinks RVD's time is up. One way or another, someone is going to get proven wrong tonight.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
One of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
He steers clear of contact.
And another counter.
Clearly waiting for that.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Oof. Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Oh my God.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Ooh.
He had it scouted.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Guys, I have a feeling that RVD's ability to improvise plays a key role in his strategy against Cena tonight.
Absolutely. For as great as Cena is, he sorely lacks the versatility in RVD's offense. Van Dam can fly, he can strike, he can brawl. If RVD can switch things up when the time is right, it may throw a wrench in Big Match John's strategy.
Reversal from RVD!
Ooh.
With the reversal! He's getting a little battered now.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena making the argument as to whose damn show this really is.
Missed timing.
He thinks he has it.
Time.
Man, what a hit. Caught with that sharp elbow.
It's time for RVD to gain control after his opposition's mistake.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
What a beautiful moonsault.
RVD back.
Ooh! Strong kick. My goodness.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
He may be in a bad way here.
And I guarantee RVD will still have more innovative offense as this match goes on. Turns it around. Sole the foot meets the stomach.
Cena stays on the attack.
Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup. RVD playing off his log.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Caught with a jawbreaker.
Oh, a drop kick.
On the mark.
This one is headed outside, guys. He steps foot in the ring again.
And he said, you're not getting that this time.
Oh! He's turning the tables.
From the top.
Expressing pain now.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
What's Cena in for here? Down! Yay!
Wow, stole one from his opponent's artillery. Withstand anything to survive the page torn from his own playbook.
And Rob's not going to get too frustrated, but you have to think the sense of urgency is starting to kick in. Rob Van Dam!
Flying star! Frog splash!
That could end Cena right now. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.